So the topic I wish to discuss is the coming in of summer and how we're feeling it, and how I'm feeling it. Today has been very humid, and I've decided to come and feel a little bit of a breeze grounding into some earth and her magic and connecting. As I have been for the past couple of years, it's been really tough on me in the physical realities of clearing the grids. For one thing, I've been experiencing so many things that I have done and experienced in my life, and now I'm starting to realize it wasn't just a worthless piece of shit. It was a lot of deep inner work, and for the rest of the world that and humanity, that I have been doing. And so recently I have been really noticing, and a lot of us light workers or grid workers, clearing everything however you want to see it and discuss about it, or at least the way I'm saying it is in the way that I'm resonating, is that I have been finishing the floors for one thing, but it's really made me realize that there's certain things that as much as we try to keep out, we conjure up all this energy and everybody else's from everywhere else, and no matter how much we try to keep it out, it ends up imprinting all over our floor, and we can accept it as, from my example, as a piece of artwork, or keep trying to fix it in a sense that one is darker than the other, then I try to lightening it up, and then it just makes it kind of more defined, and it defines it even more, and there's really no way of trying to clear that now. So unless I go, I'll start over from the beginning. And sometimes we just have to let things go and accept them for what they are, and if they're ugly, then we just have to change our perspective and maybe use it as a divination or a tool for scrying or something like this, right? And so whatever has been imprinted, other people's energies and things like that from all around, working, it does also affect our weather, our emotions. I've noticed this, and I've noticed that it's either me becoming awake or however it is, and I notice that if we make a lot of noise and a lot of things, sometimes nature has a way of just raining all the time and clearing things up. And so if we allow to connect with nature in this way, and as I have done, I've been really integrating the masculine, and this is, I'm finding it really rough. It's not easy to integrate that kind of energy. And so it's been like really, sometimes we have to accept the ugly and just accept it for what it is and change our perspective and just let it go and move on to the next thing and whatever other imprints that were like, almost like, okay, I've been clearing a lot of trauma and things and realizing that this invasion or imprint or whatever it was, just let it go. And so I've been doing a lot of that, and I've noticed that what had happened within these few couple of days that I was doing this, I've been, you know, learning and picking up things, these subtleties, and what are they? And it's actually what I've been doing is breaking the barrier from the sacral area, the sacral chakra, that emotional area from, I guess, the lumbared navel down to the, you know. And I broke that barrier within me, and it kind of started blending into the root, because I was grounding everything, all the emotional conjuring, whatever it was, as I was doing these floors. And I cleared the grid, and all of a sudden now I'm finding I'm breaking this barrier and all this imprint all over the floor. And it's like, okay, so I'm realizing what is really going on, the bigger picture. And so if it resonates with any of you or it makes any sense, please comment below and let me know. Maybe there's something else that I need to pick up on. And it's been just really crazy for me. Am I working? Yeah, I'm doing a lot of work for all of you guys. A lot of work. And the thing is now, I have to kind of start learning how to more than just receive, but actually make that money come my way. But, you know, whatever I'm doing for the greater good, and it is appreciated. Even though it might look like it's being depreciated, and the matrix might kind of show me these things, it's all right, it's all good, it's all in the greater good, for the greater good, and I'm glad that I can be part of this this here and now reality that we're all working together and connecting our abilities to pave the road and trailblaze away for everybody else to follow. And what our vulnerabilities are and our strengths. And so, yeah, I've been doing a lot of clearing, and I've been breaking the barriers of the masculine and integrating them for me internally, and it's been doing this for everybody, all everybody's energy that's been coming my way. I've been conjuring up from within, and I've just letting you know, touching base with all of you, that I too have been doing this earth magic grounding for us all. God bless, and blessed be, and namaste. Thank you.